So I welcome to University of Pierre Marie Curie. And so I'm Jean-Claude Bajard, head of Computer Science Research Department of the University. So we call it in France a laboratory, but it's not the same in other countries. So you will see that it's a huge laboratory, so huge department. So we depend of university, UPMC, but also of CNRS, which is the National Science Center for the research in France. So our laboratory, the research is driven by the applications. So we have a lot of partnerships with industry or partner, and the main focuses of our lab are around the security, the data science, and the smart devices. And so I will explain a little bit how the laboratory is organized. But first, to give you an idea of the size of the laboratory, we have around 200 faculties and 200 PhD students. And depending of the period of the year, around 100 or 200 postdoctoral engineers, internship, master degree students. So it's a huge laboratory. We have also some partnership with INRIA, which is known in the computer science research. So we have we can say prestigious grant given to some of our researchers. So ERC are European grant, a prestigious European grant. And we have also some partnership shares, and also from the Institut Universitaire de France, IUF, some prestigious professors, you know, maybe Guy Pujol in the list. So we have also some prestigious grant from the French government. They call it Programme of Excellence. So maybe you know the testbed future Internet of Things. The coordination is made by Serge Dida in the university. That it's a consortium of different partners over the France, and there are also now partnerships with a lot of countries. And I know that they have a new partnership with United States and Taiwan and yes, a lot of countries. So we have also some laboratory of excellence. And so that means that it's a group of people from different thematic, from mathematics, biology, medicine, and so computer science too. To work on some specific topics, so you can see the three main topics here, and I try to have a quick presentation. So sorry, I will leave after the slide. So, so we have also inside, you know, our university belongs to Sorbonne University. So inside the Sorbonne University, we have a lot of partnerships of different kind. So I don't plan to go into the details. And also in Paris, with different kind of partnership, you see with links, you can so that you can see that we have also links with other partners in Paris around the network. So that is just to say that the financial support of the lab are half from academic support, a quarter from France, a quarter from Europe, and other partnerships. So depends of industrial collaborations. We have publication, but you can see on our website all the publications, so I don't want to say more on that. So the organization of the laboratory is divided in departments. So in department, in each department, you can find several teams. And so two departments have some interest for ONOS. Let's see the department. So here, it's a networks and system. So I will just detail the teams of this department. And also, complex system, which is also a department with some teams concerned by ONOS, who can be concerned by ONOS. So, so about the Department of Network and Systems, you have two teams really making research on networks. So one is a network performance analysis team, and for example, the testbed driven by Serge Dida is in this team, and also the team FAR. You know Stefano sitting here, so he belongs to this team with Guy Pujol. And so they work on network, and so one more on network analysis, and far more on the different kind of protocol and dynamic networks. So we have also teams working more on systems, and so there's Regal, so it's distributed system, and Whisper is more involved in all the bugs that we can find in the system. So they have some tools to debug, and they are really involved in the Linux construction. And we have also a team working on cryptography with Antoine Joux. Antoine Joux obtained the Google Prizes 2 years ago, or 3 years ago now. So. And the other department that can be concerned by ONOS is a complex system department with the team MOVE, working on model checking, and also maybe a complex network working on large scale network analysis. But here is not in terms of protocol, it's more we can say they can analyze, for example, some kind of attacks or some kind of social networks. For example, with now terrorism or things like that. So that's the main things. We have also. We are involved in a master degree, so this is a huge master degree because each year we have 400 students who obtain their diploma. So it's things that could interest a lot of you if you because there are internships and. And you are welcome if you ask to Stefano. And also, we are in a doctoral school. And so, this doctoral school is larger than UPMC because it's also with telecom, but telecom will go to SACTEC. So, in 1 year, LIPSIS will be the biggest partner of EDIT. So thank you and welcome.